So, Mom and Nancy had an idea that the Piggie needed to be moved to our basement, so we did. We went to the Dollar General and bought this inflatable Disney Princess pool, and it has worked out very nice, so this is a great idea for you if you have a basement and you have guinea pigs. Believe it or not, they're doing very well in here. I was thinking, will they try to bust out? And they haven't. And they haven't tried to chew on anything, because I don't think guinea pigs are real chewers except on their priority mailboxes. But they seem to be doing very well here. They seem to like their new abode, and there's Penelope in the little speakers. Plus, the temperature is better regulated in our basement than it is in the garage, and the garage does have heating and cooling, but it just doesn't do as well, and it's been so extremely hot. So the piggies deserve a new place, and they seem to be doing well, so I'm going to get down here.
Hello, guys, I'm glad to see you out. Hello, Piggie Witch. It's a happy Wednesday, it's hump day, piggies. Oh, they like to go up in their little hayloft. Hello, Piggy Wiggs! Oh, Piggy Wiggy! They like to be talking to me too, Piggy Wiggy! Yeah, there they go! Hello! And she's giving you guys some treats, huh? You guys like your little Piggy Wig place? Yeah, you got a little box down there. Yeah, they're doing so good, so happy Wednesday! Have a happy Piggy Wednesday, people!